Now, can you introduce yourself and tell us why you're here?
Yeah, my name is Peyton. I'm a college student currently living in quarantine with a ghost. Now, we already knew we had a ghost. About a year ago, this frat guy, his name was Todd, they were having a beer pong tournament up on the roof. Well, they really got into it. Someone threw a ball wrong, went off the edge of the roof. Todd thought he could go and grab it. Could not, in fact, grab it. Guy rolled right off, died right there. Made headlines everywhere. Now, at this point, my roommates and I had already signed the lease, so we were living here no matter what the events happened. It started out simple enough. You know, Todd was a harmless ghost. He would haunt each and every one of us, but usually not in very big ways and about equally. But none of us were expecting what came next.
We need to bend the curve in the state of California.
The governor ordering people to stay at home.
Therefore, my administration is recommending that all Americans, including the young and healthy, work to engage in schooling from home when possible. Avoid gathering in groups of more than 10 people. Avoid discretionary travel. And avoid eating and drinking at bars, restaurants, and public food courts.
So I woke up a few months ago. I remember the date. It was March 14th. There was a lockdown order put out. So unbeknownst to me, my roommates decided to go home and visit their families. That's cool. I didn't even want an invite. I don't have a car though, so I decided to just, you know, stay here, enjoy having the place to myself. That was a mistake. Turns out the only thing stopping Todd from being a complete dickhead were my other three roommates. As soon as they left, hauntings through the roof. It started off simple enough. You know, a couple lights would turn on and off, some cupboards would get slammed, but as soon as I started getting bored being with myself, so did he. Literally every single thing I tried to do by myself, Todd had to be there to annoy the shit out of me. From cooking, cleaning, even online classes. I swear to God, he's like a dog, and I pretty much have to take care of him like he is one. He has to go outside sometimes, so I installed some bells so he could let me know when he wants to go out. It's not all that bad though. Despite the outside world going to hell, I've never really felt all that alone. And while Todd may drive me crazy, he's better than the alternative. Plus, he can be good company every once in a while. I'd say going through the pandemic with a ghost, it's not all that bad.
Great work, great work. You do know we can't see Todd, right? These cameras have special technology to capture ghosts.
No shit. Like, where is he?
He's right behind you.
Wait, right about there?
Yeah, I would say right about there.
Huh. No shit.